Your clock thinks it's time for me to go home.
Clocks can't help being disagreeable. They think it's their duty.
It's that cat. I thought I saw its eyes move.
Perhaps you did. Lord Henry says it's one of the 73 great gods of Egypt.
Doesn't it frighten you?
It does a little. Listen to this. Dawn follows dawn and nights grow old, and all the while this curious cat lies crouching on the Chinese mat with eyes of satin rimmed with gold. Get hence, you loathsome mystery. Hideous animal, get hence. You wake in me each bestial sense. You make me what I would not be. You make my creed a barren sham. You wake foul dreams of sensual life.
What a strange poem. Who wrote it?
Brilliant young Irishman out of Oxford. His name is Oscar Wilde.